how to golf today? How'd it go out there today?
I thought I was hitting it pretty well. I had two bad holes, hole 8 and hole 16. I tripled 8 because I landed it on the downslope and shot across the green. And in my notes, it says long is dead. And so I hit it up and landed like almost on top of the green, and it came back down. And then it took me two more tries to get it up on the green, and I keep hitting it. Then on hole 16, I pulled it into the trees. I kind of hit it like a drop kick and it went into the trees. And I tried to hit a hero shot and hit it through the trees onto the green, but it made it worse and I hit it farther into the trees. And I had three birdies today. I played pretty well for my first time without a club.
Did you push or carry your clubs today?
I carried.
You carried them. It was definitely a hot one out there. What sort of clubs are you using?
I use Kaios TMBs. I'm 2 years old. And yeah, basically all my clubs are Kaios except for my gap wedge and my floor.
And what kind of driver are you using?
PSP.
Okay. Is there anything that you put on your golf ball to distinguish the shorts?
Sometimes I put a red line, but today I didn't. I just kept it plain.
What does that red line stand for?
I don't know, just so you can.
Is that your favorite number, or?
Oh, it's a red line.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought you said 9.
I don't know. It's just so, you know it's your ball. Mm-hmm. And someone else has the same ball as you just without the red line.
Okay. And which hole today did you like the most?
I liked all the holes that I birdied.
Of course.
Ten?
Yeah. What'd you like about it?
I like how I hit it in the middle of the fairway and lobbed my greenwood. Mm-hmm. And then hit seven iron to the foot. Mm-hmm. And cracked in for green.
Is this the first time that you've played this course?
No, it's the second time.
Okay. Did you play it yesterday or have you played it a couple
of times? Well, I played it when I was 8. For Worlds, U.S. Kids Worlds.
Okay. So this is your first Tar Heel Golf Foundation event that you've ever been to. What made you decide to join the tour?
Well, a friend of ours named Grant.
Uh huh.
Yeah, there he is. he said that we should try. During this tournament and play up in age group because I'm playing up in age group.
Okay.
I was usually in 11 minor, but he told me to play up in the age group of Smith or someone. And yeah, so that's why I joined this tournament.
Alright. Are you signed up to play a few more coming up?
I think, not yet, but I think I will this
year. Absolutely. And so how long have you been playing golf?
Basically since I knew how to walk.
Since you, and who introduced you to golf?
My dad. So my mom said that my dad could play golf as long as he took me and my sister.
Oh!
Yeah, so he always took me out to play golf.
Okay. Is there anybody that's not here with you today that you would like to give a shout out to?
My mom, my sister, and my dog. They're not here because they both have to take care of my crazy puppy.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What kind of puppy do you have?
It's a husky and German Shepherd mix.
Wow. That would have been perfect.
Because it's late.
So, thinking about tomorrow, what's going to be your strategy going in?
Now that I know what to do, I'm not to play for the flag on hole 8. Mm-hmm. I mean, that was just the only disappointing part I had to play.
How do you stay mentally focused when you're playing golf?
Helps keep you calm. Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you so much.